Why are you just running around me? Are you running because I'm running? Does this bother you? Does this bother you? I'm in your space. I'm in his space. He doesn't like that. You don't like that? Come here. I want to talk to you. Come here. You have nowhere. I'm going to put you in a corner. You'll have nowhere to go. Where, come here, damn it. She'll talk to me. What up? Ashley, don't be like that. Come here. You guys are fucked up. What up, noobs? Papa Noobsy here, and today we continue on the long, hard journey to Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. We're picking it up from where we left off last time. We had just recovered, quote-unquote, recovered the beacon as it blew into a million pieces and gave me a psychosomatic trip that I'm not even sure what it was, a vision or a dream or something, and now everybody probably thinks I'm crazier than they already think I am. I'll take some of those. Now I'm playing this on the Xbox.
Hey, Commander.
Hey, what's up? Who said that? I'm playing this on the Xbox, backwards compatible, through the EA subscription service. They put up all three Mass Effects, which is awesome because I haven't played these in so long. It's weird because I'm actually getting achievements for this one. I don't know. I must have played it on an old account back in the day, or I don't know, but let's talk to some of these people here. Who we got? These are my three homies. Those are my two homies. Let's talk to Ashley. What up, girl?
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
Well, soldiers do die, unfortunately. But I didn't know the dude very well, but he'll be missed.
Jenkins was a valuable part of this crew.
Part of me feels guilty over what happened. If Jenkins was still alive, I might not be here.
Well, Jenkins was a good soldier, but you know.
You're a good soldier, Williams. You belong on the Normandy.
Thanks, Commander. I appreciate that.
I don't know. I don't remember. Can you romance in the first one? I can't remember. But if you can, I just hope Mama Noobsy isn't watching this. Although Mama Noobsy has watched me romance many a video game girly girl. How you doing?
Things were pretty rough down there. Are you okay?
I've seen friends die before. Comes with being a Marine. But to see my whole unit wiped out, and you never get used to seeing dead civilians. But things would have been a lot worse if you hadn't shown up.
Well, you did help a little bit.
We couldn't have done it without you, Williams.
Thanks, Commander. I have to admit, I was a little worried about being assigned to the Normandy. It's nice when someone makes you feel welcome.
Don't disappoint me. Glad to have you.
I think you're going to fit in here just fine, Williams.
I think I'm going to fit in just fine, too. I don't like you very much. I don't know, you just have this fucking attitude.
Yes, Commander?
Goodbye.
Is there something you need?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
I don't like her.
Glad to see you're okay, Commander.
Good. Oh, we're not gonna talk, okay. Where am I supposed to go? We're just gonna start looking around. I already talked to Captain Anderson. We'll talk to him, let's see if he has anything new to say.
Go speak to Joker when you're ready. Tell him to bring the normal.
Your room's kind of boring, bro. You got nothing in here. No posters or anything. What's back here? What is this? Elevator. Where does this go? Where are you taking me? Slowest elevator I've ever seen. It's barely moving. I can't move in here. I'm stuck. These uniforms are kind of cool, man. I wish we had uniforms like this back in my day. Oh, I want this. Okay. Requisition officer. Do I have any money? Oh.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies?
Yeah, maybe you can give them to me for free. I don't know. Why do I have to buy them from you? Aren't we on the same team? Aren't we trying to, like, I don't know, complete the same mission?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as you don't mind paying for it.
Why should I
pay you
for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance.
Why?
I purchased it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
There's some decks you could fucking mop upstairs. That's a job.
Let's see what you've got.
You know what?
I think you should give me the commander discount, bro. Because I don't even have... do I have my... Where's... How much money do I have? I don't even know how much money I have. This stuff is expensive, man. Can I afford a new... I can't even afford a new... Okay. I can afford that. Grenade upgrade, okay. I want a new grenade is what I want to do. Can I sell my stuff? Can I sell my stuff? Okay, I can sell my stuff. Alright. So, are these... How do I know if they're assigned to somebody, though? I don't think they are. I'm going to save these rounds. Well, let's see. I'm just gonna sell this stuff and try to get some money. Oh, there's my money. I have $1,300. Really? I have $1,300. How the hell am I gonna buy? This is bullshit, man. Fuck you, bro. Look at this. Can I get in this thing? I tried to inspect it, it wouldn't be inspected. I hope I get to drive that thing, that'd be cool. I forgot there's no jumping here. What is this? Why don't I just pick up these guns? What up, Ashley? Let's see here. What's she got? I ain't got nothing to give her. I just sold everything that I have. Alright, she'll be alright. What's this? This is his locker. I got nothing for him either. Alright. Oh, there's another door that leads down. Where does this go? Open sesame. Hey, what's going on, you guys? What are you guys doing? What the hell is this? You guys just... That's how you roll, huh? You guys... Why are you looking? Get to work, man. Adams.
Shame about Jenkins.
Oh, that's what we're going to talk about? Why are you two working? Engineer Adams, why are you people not working? Why are they just standing here? What is this? What? It says inspect, but it doesn't do anything. I'm going to work on this. Wait a minute. One of you guys need to get your asses over there on this computer. There's an empty computer over here. And there's a spot for you to... You know what? Don't look at me. Don't look at me! You're lucky. I can't slap the shit out of both of you. Alright, let's get out of here. Can I run? Whoa, what the hell? Apparently I can teleport too. I gotta figure out how to use my superpowers. I said that I had some, but I gotta remember to try and use those. Dun, 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 Not even any elevator music. Okay, next on our tour. Ooh, this goes up. Where does this go? Well, you can't just open on your own? Thank you. Who's this? Eddie, soldier. Oh, we're here. You have something new to tell me?
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. Losing Jenkins was hard enough.
Yeah,
on
I appreciate that, bro. What is that? What is that over there? What is this? Nav manual. Oh, okay, those are just codexes. Alright. Eddie, soldier. Okay, I just came up here. Where is the... Whose house is this? It's just a little... I'm just collecting me some little codexes. That's what that is. That's why it's not showing me anything. Alright. I'm alright with that. Well, I guess we all have to go talk to Joker and go park at the Citadel. I think that's where we're going, the Citadel. Joker, my man! Joker!
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Was that a joke, Joker? You're a funny guy, Joker. Man, they act like we're landing in a war zone. It's all dramatic and shit. We're just landing in a... Oh!
Look at the size of that ship.
The Ascension. Flagship of the Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
That's not what she said, bro.
Touchy, Joker.
I'm just saying you need firepower, too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side, then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower. Normandy out.
Normandy, this is Alliance Tower. Please proceed to Dock 422.
Man, watch out, dude! That guy, he's just standing there. God, that's a welcoming committee.
This is an outrage!
Not this douchebag
again. The
council would
step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony!
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I
tell
demand
him.
Action!
You don't get to make demands of the Council,
really?
Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
These pompous ass.
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime. In case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not
I don't like
happy
you,
about
bro.
It. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
Well, too fucking bad. It's the truth.
Saren's a threat to every human colony out there. If
they damn right.
Them,
tell him, Shepard.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you
on
the
Spectres. I don't give a shit, it's the truth.
Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
And that's why.
Yes, amen, sister. I fucking hate politicians too. And that's exactly why. We could do some missions here. Why are you just running around me? Are you running because I'm running? Does this bother you? Does this bother you? I'm in your space. I'm in his space. He doesn't like that. You don't like that? Come here. I want to talk to you. Come here. You have nowhere. I'm going to put you in a corner. You'll have nowhere to go. Where? Come here, damn it. She'll talk to me. What up? Ashley. Don't be like that. Come here. You guys are fucked up. Let's go down here. What's going on down here? What's going on here? More. What's up, buddy? How you doing? How are you? You good? You good? Sorry. I'm just trying to get through. Sorry. Sorry. Hi.
Greetings, and welcome to the Presidium.
Hi, Vina.
My name is Vina, and I am pleased to be your virtual guide throughout this level of the Citadel Space Station.
Alright. Obviously, she's not real, bro. Obviously.
What does that mean?
I am a fully interactive virtual intelligence, programmed to provide spontaneous.
Why do you have boobies if you're just virtual?
Predetermined locations of interest throughout this level of the Citadel. I may also be contacted through any of the Presidium VI terminals, should you require assistance.
Alright. Tell me more.
Give me the tour.
You are standing at Presidium Tourism Terminal 1. On either side of this lobby are the embassies of the various Citadel races, along with CSEC headquarters. On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower, where the Council meets regularly to discuss matters of interstellar importance.
You know, I... Okay.
I want to know more about Citadel Security.
Citadel Security serves as law enforcement for all regions of the Citadel, though the majority of officers serve in the wards. Executor Palin, a Turian, is the current head of CSEC, but individuals from virtually every species across Citadel space serve as officers beneath him. If you wish to learn more, Executor Palin's office is located in the CSEC headquarters just
across
the lobby.
Okay, about the embassies.
Tell me about the embassies.
Each species in Citadel space important enough to be consulted
important
on
enough?
Galactic politics maintains an embassy on the Presidium. The Volus were the first non-council species to be granted an embassy, roughly 2,384 galactic standard years ago. As Citadel space has expanded, more embassies have been added. The most recently added embassy belongs to your own species, humanity. It was added 19 galactic standard years ago, despite some rather vocal opposition.
You know what? You guys are starting to piss me off.
Why were people trying to keep my species out?
Some species felt humanity was given preferential treatment. It often takes a century or more before a new species is granted an embassy.
Sorry.
The Council gave a great deal of thought to this matter. In the end, they decided humanity's impact on Citadel space was significant enough to warrant an embassy.
Do you agree with their decision?
I am not programmed to make that kind of qualified judgment.
Oh.
My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations.
And how about the Spectres?
Do you know anything about Spectres?
The term Spectre is derived from the branch of Special Tactics and Reconnaissance. Each Spectre agent is hand-picked by the Council. Their primary role is preserving galactic stability and resolving volatile situations that cannot be handled through normal political channels. In this role, they are granted extraterritorial rights and jurisdictions. Spectres answer to no law or authority except the Council
Peace.
Itself.
Goodbye.
Peace out.
Goodbye,
yeah.
And thank
You're
you
welcome.
For using Avena. Please enjoy your visit to
what
the
is all this? Okay. What is this? Oh, that's travel. I don't want to travel yet. I want to talk to people. What else, my humans? What up? What you looking at? You all right, bro? You okay? You all right? You all right? You good? Okay, bye. Can I run? What up, my human? Leave it to us, be the only ones running around with guns. Didn't I just see you upstairs? You alright? Ooh, what is this? What the hell is this thing?
Look at that bug thing over there. What's it doing?
Please do not disturb the keepers. Please do not disturb
the keepers. I wasn't talking to you.
Welcome to Presidium Tourism Terminal 2.
Mm-hmm.
You are standing near the base of the Citadel Tower, one of the Presidium's most recognizable and important structures. Behind me is the spectacular relay monument, a scale model representation of a Prothean mass relay. To your left is one of the keepers, the enigmatic caretakers of the Citadel, working on a control panel. You may see keepers involved in various tasks throughout all levels of the Citadel. We ask that you do not interfere with
Tron,
them in any way. The keepers are essential to the smooth operation of the Citadel. Obstructing their daily work will result in harsh penalties, including incarceration and rehabilitation.
Rehabilitation? No, I want to know about rehabilitation. Fuck all that.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
My boy, hey. You alright? Alright. He's not interested in talking. Hey. What up? How you doing? Hi. Ashley Gilway. I admit this place is pretty cool. What? What?
Normally do much for me, but that relay statue.
Which one? This one? Yeah. It's all right, I guess. How about you, my man?
Anyone else hear that low hum? Sounds like it's coming from that statue.
Makes your teeth tingle, huh? Alrighty then. Alright, we need to find some good stuff here. What's in here? What's up, my boy? How you doing? What's in here? Hey, bud.
What's this?
Yeah.
The Earth Clan.
Yes,
very
sir.
Famous one, yes? You are the one...
Am I that famous?
The tale of how you survived the tragedy on a coup is truly remarkable. I am amazed each time I hear it.
You've got me at a disadvantage.
Yeah, I know nothing about you.
Forgive me, Earth Clan. My name is Barla Vaughn. My job makes it necessary for me to keep informed. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone as important as yourself arrives on the station, I take notice.
Damn, man.
Yeah, tell me more about your job.
Galactic finance is incredibly complex. A mix of laws and regulations from dozens of interstellar economies. I'm an expert in how all these economies interact. For a fee, I share my expertise. I also offer premium services for those clients who need someone to conduct business without drawing unwanted attention. Discreet and efficient.
You might want to get that checked out, bro, because you're wheezing a lot there.
Haha, shady.
Everything I do falls completely within the bounds of interstellar commerce law. Even so, many of my clients would prefer their transactions remain undisclosed. For example, suppose a Hanar ambassador was petitioning the council to reduce tariffs on Hanar goods. How would it look if he had money invested in a Hanar?
It wouldn't look that good.
Even if his true motives were to help his people, he would be accused of advancing the petition for his own personal gain. I can keep his personal fight.
Is that that dude has a lightsaber? Do you guys see that lightsaber? Let's see if we show it again.
What's it like living here on the Citadel?
Watch. Right there, on the left.
The greatest wonder
his right,
in the galaxy.
My left, our left.
It is a technological
it's a lightsaber
marvel,
or something.
But its true splendor goes much deeper than the hull and engines. From the Presidium to the wards, the entire station is a testament to the success of the Council. All the species of Citadel spaced together in a single strong community.
That's awesome. It's a nice speech.
I should go.
See ya, bro.
Goodbye, Commander.
Adios, amigo. What the hell is that thing? Can I talk to this thing? I can!
Ah, human. This one
Whoa.
Is greatly pleased to see you
Are
here
you speaking in my head?
Auditorium.
Who are you?
This one's face name is Delaninder, though many in this place simply refer to it as Delan. Please take time to examine
all right.
the fine goods it has for purchase. All of great worth.
Let's see what you got, bro.
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human.
My name's
will not be disappointed.
My name is Shepard, by the way. Upgrades. Now I've only got $1,300, bro. Can you help me? Can you help me with maybe taking some of the price down? This all this guy has is. $19 damage. I think we're gonna do the high explosive. That's what we're gonna do. What else you got?
Commander.
What else you got? Okay, we don't have to go through this
again. Would you care
yes.
to see some of its fantastic
yes, I
items
would.
Today?
Show me your
Show
items.
Your items.
Oh, I know you're so pleased.
Oh,
thank you.
Pleased
Appreciate
so,
it.
Human.
Yeah, I know, I know,
you will
I know.
Not be disappointed.
I'm always disappointed. Can I see the items, please? Thank you. I have... Damn, man, these things are expensive! What is this? Okay. I don't know why I'm buying this shit for that guy that's gonna... My own crew member that's gonna sell me shit. Even though I'm the one that makes shit happen, but whatever. I'm sure it's important. There's no one one of them creepy little things. What up, my brother? Okay. What was our mission here? I need to go back that way. What is this? What's this yellow thing here? Why can I not jump? Oh, no, no, put your gun away. Put your gun away. Damn, bro. You can't just pull out a gun.
I've had my office rearranged.
Shepard, look at me, bro. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. You cannot pull your gun out in front of all these people.
It's not like keepers offer an explanation.
You're a level 4. They will murder you. All right, good talk.
Just let them go on doing whatever it is they do.
Hey, what's happening?
Welcome, I am Nalina. I don't recognize you as one of our
what's up, Nalina?
Clients today. Would you like me to see when the consort will be able to meet with you?
I don't know. Sure.
Can't I just go in?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you must understand there are many who seek the consort services. But if you wish to leave your name, she'll make every
All
effort
right.
to meet with you.
Commander Shepard, with the Alliance Navy.
Excellent. You should hear something in, 3 or 4 months.
What?
Nobody's worth that much of a wait.
Well, that's not for me to judge. I have your name, and you'll be contacted. Is there anything else?
Let's ask you some questions.
What do you do here, Nalina?
I'm one of the consort's
yeah?
acolytes. Many of the people here today will not see the consort, but they expect to be attended
yeah?
to just the same. It's our job to ensure that they leave contented.
Oh, yeah? And how do you do that?
What exactly do you intend to?
Well, each acolyte has her unique abilities. Some soothe with song, others with conversation.
What do you do?
As much as possible, we seek to match the needs of our clients to the skills of our acolytes.
Oh,
my
baby!
My specialty is touch. My fingertips can find every tension point in your body. And
really? Tell me more.
I'd like
to... I love it!
Excellent. I'll add you to our client list. We should be able to see you in...
you know what?
3 or 4 months.
Whatever.
I think I'm done here.
Oh, well, I hope you'll return again in the future.
Yeah.
We always
Let
enjoy
me go.
Seeing new clients. Nalina. Yes, Shaira?
Send the commander up to see me.
What?
I wish to speak with him.
Yes, of course, Mr.
You're damn right she wants to see me.
Huh. It appears the consort has taken notice of you. She'd like to
meet
with
I told
you,
I tried to tell you, Nalina. I tried to tell you that I'm kind of... Apparently I'm a little bit important. The little guy with the breathing problems, he thought I was important. So let's do this. Tell me
where do I go?
Just head upstairs. She'll be waiting.
On my way. Zoom, zoom, zoom. All these people have been waiting for 3 or 4 months. Hey, buddy.
I see even the humans find the consort here.
Okay. Yeah. Is that a Red Bull?
This is my first time. I can't believe I didn't come sooner.
Hey there. How are you?
You're with the Alliance? My brother's a
Really?
Back on Earth.
Really? Oh, that's cool. What's his name? I'll sign an autograph for him. Can I go this way? Alright. Listen. I want y'all to wait outside. There's a nice comfortable chair. You can sit in these bushes right here. Just sit in those bushes. I'll be right back. Do not follow... Caden, do not follow me in there. Ashley, you definitely should not follow me in there. Alright, nope. That... Bye. Alright. And we got some privacy. Oh, what are you guys doing?
That is close enough
to me. Excuse me?
I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our citadel.
What exactly do you do?
That depends on your need. I offer advice to some, comfort to others.
What you got for me?
I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Oh yeah?
Maybe I can help.
I have a friend, Septimus, a retired Turian general. I won't discuss the details, but he wanted me to be more than I could be.
Okay.
We had a falling out. Now he spends his days in Korra's den, drinking and spreading lies about me. If you would speak to him as a fellow soldier, I believe he will listen to you and let the matter be.
Alright.
What exactly do you want me to tell him?
Appeal to his sense of honor. Remind him of his position as a general. If you can convince him to stop spreading lies about me, I would be very grateful.
How grateful? How grateful?
Now I must ask you to take your leave. I have many
clients
waiting to see me.
Alright. I thought I told you two to stay outside. Let's go. We got a general's asshole. Okay, how do I pick what mission I want to do? Is that the start button? Or the journal? Yeah, okay. Assignments. Okay. Does that mean that it's taking me... Is it gonna help me do that one now? You should be nervous, bro. Yeah, that's understandable. I'm just overhearing people's conversations. Okay. Well, how do I know? No, put your gun away! Shepard! Damn it! You guys... Okay, I want to go I want to make this. Can I? Lower wards. I'm supposed to just remember where the hell that is? Or what that is? Come on, man. Okay, I need to go. What is this? Rapid transport. Okay, I don't. You know what? You're stressing me out, bro. You're stressing me out. I need to go to. What is this? Avena? The Emporium? I was just there. Let's zoom out for a minute. Oh, that's zoom in. Zoom out. Okay, I need to go to. The Embassy Lounge? Is that where he is? Bank. Citadel Tower. I guess he's in the lounge. Okay, can we ride on the train? Where's that train at? There we go. Wards access. Okay, this is where I need to go. Pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me. Rude human coming through. And they said it was lower. So is that, does that mean down here? Hey, do any of you all know where the general hides or hangs out? Can't take the elevator. Oh, what? So I can't even go down there? Whatever, man. Alright. I need to find the general. We're just gonna go. We're just gonna go do the mission and maybe they'll give us. Hey. What up? Excuse me.
Good day, Commander. The human ambassador is up the stairs, first room on the right.
You know who I am?
Yes, I receive reports on all newly arrived dignitaries and
notable
people.
Oh, really? See? I told you I was a little famous.
What's your name? What do you do here?
My name is Sephiria. I'm the administrative assistant for the embassies.
Are you busy?
You seem to be distracted.
The embassies are the hub of all Citadel politics. When you represent trillions of citizens, it tends to get a little busy.
That is a good point. I will leave you to it.
I should be going now.
I will try.
Have a pleasant day.
As long as I don't have to shoot anybody, it'll be a good day. Although I have to go talk to that fucking douchebag, ambassador of ours. He's kind of an asshole.
I can't believe I landed a job here.
It is all right, isn't it? I'm just over here stealing. I'm just over here stealing information. Whoa! What the hell?
Human delighted welcome. It is.
Let me look at your face, bro. Let me get a look at you. Let me get a look at you, my man. You're very polite. And it's a good thing, because you're a big-ass dude. Alright. Is that the door I came in? It sure is. Let's go this way. What we got here?
Commander Shepard, I didn't expect to see you here. Did Ambassador Udina send you?
No, he did not.
I came on my own. I need information.
You humans are always so curious, always sticking your fingers into someone else's pie. Is that the right expression? Never mind. Forget I asked. Was there something you needed, Commander?
Yeah, what's this all about?
I get the feeling you're not too fond of humans.
No, I just don't trust your kind. Not yet. You humans are eager to take all the power you can get, and you're being given a lot. The Council wants to make humanity their new favorite pet. Watch your tone, son. But I don't have to like it.
The Council treats us like second-class citizens. We have to fight for everything we get.
Good. Then fight for it. But don't expect the rest of us to just sit back.
You and I need to have a conversation.
I'm a busy man, Commander.
No.
Are we done here?
I'm gonna sit here and bug the shit out of you, bro.
Tell me about CSEC.
CSEC provides necessary police and security services.
I love watching this guy get annoyed with me.
We're a civilian government agency, though many of our members have had military training. Of course, as the CSEC representative to the Council, I spend most of my time liaising.
Oh, that's nice. What about the Spectres?
What do you know about the Spectres?
They're the right hand of the Council, or so they like to be called. More like the underhanded side of the Council.
Damn, you got a problem with everyone.
What do you have against the Spectres?
I can't abide any organization that considers itself
That's
above
fair
the
enough.
Law. Especially when it's left up to each individual Spectre to decide when and how to bend the rules.
Sometimes you have to bend the law to keep people safe.
I've been with CSEC for 30 years. I've never had to break the law to do my job, not once.
Yeah, right. You expect us to believe none of your officers
Tell
are
them,
corrupt?
Girl.
There are over 200,000 CSEC agents. Some of them are going to be bad. But we don't turn a blind eye to corruption like the Spectres do. We do our best to find and punish any officer who breaks the law. Spectres. They'll never come under that kind of scrutiny.
Well, I can't argue with that either.
Goodbye, Commander.
But when I become a Spectre, I'm going to come in here and bitch slap you. Just because you got an attitude. Oh, here we go. I still haven't figured out this stuff here. Oh, I did it! Okay, I just got a button. I gotta smash the buttons. Okay. What? Okay. Alright, we gotta roll. We gotta roll. We just hacked into a computer. Come on. While Captain Commando over here was busy hating humans. What's going on in here?
This place seems strange.
Well, I'm a human.
Don't believe the rumors. The consort would never reveal her secrets. Of course she wouldn't. She'd be tossed out the nearest airlock if she did.
Hey, excuse me? Excuse me, son?
Is there something I can do for you? Relax, Private.
Excuse me, son. Hey, you know what?
Right. Sorry.
When I want your fucking opinion, homeboy, I'll ask for it. Now.
What can you tell me about the Asari consort?
Well, she's an Asari who works here as... That is, she helps people with things.
You never went to see her, did you, Fredericks?
I never did. I couldn't afford it. It costs half a year's credits just to go in and talk to her.
I already know where she is.
That's fine, Private. Just tell me where to find her.
Sure.
I already know that. Why am I talking to you?
Thanks, kid. Have fun. Try not to get into too much trouble.
I will. Have fun, that is.
Don't you ever talk to me like that again. Lasana. Hello. Ashley, get... Oh, now you're in my space. Ashley, I can't get past you. Move.
I don't have time to talk
to you. Oh, okay. Well, fuck off. Are you that, where's that general? Is he in here?
Hello, Commander. Can I get you something?
Yeah, I'm gonna need...
What have you got?
Information, mostly. Would you like to know about some points of interest nearby?
Okay.
What's going on around here?
Well, you found the embassies. Not much going on here. Across the bridge, you'll find the bank, the Emporium, and Shaira's. If you haven't heard
of them,
you soon will.
Yeah, I have been there.
If you need supplies, you can try the markets one level below. For entertainment, I'd try Flux.
Okay,
or
how do I get there? Entertainment.
Tell me about Flux and Cora's Den.
Well, Flux has gambling and dancing, certainly more lively than this place. Cora's Den, on the other hand, well, let's just say it's livelier and deadlier, all at the same time.
Okay, how do I get there? You're useless.
Goodbye.
Yeah,
so long,
adios.
Commander.
Yeah, I'll try. How do I get to that place? There's one of these little bastards again. I'm just gonna stay away. Open up. Okay, so... I don't know, but I'm gonna get me some more information. Give me some more information. Captain Henderson reported some unusual energy readings during patrol of the Argos Roe Cluster. She had particular concerns about the Hydra system and was recalled before her team could investigate further. No patrols are scheduled for that sector. Do we want to send a recon team? I'll go. Be better than standing around here. Y'all good? Forgot to check in with you. You good?
Well, they've built themselves quite the lake. Wonder if anyone...
Why would you ask that question? Yeah, let's go. Alright, let's go. I think we need to go in here. Up here.
I understand what you're saying, but these allegations are very serious. I can't just... This is serious. My reputation is at stake. I spoke with the consort in confidence, and her. And she betrayed them.
What do you mean?
Alright. I will look into it for you. In the meantime, do not do anything rash.
What's up, my man?
Hello there, human. Sincere apology, but I am here on business and cannot...
I like these guys. They're very polite.
You seem distressed. Is there something I can do to help?
Alarmed response. You overheard that, did you? This is all going so wrong, and it is the Asari consort's fault. She's the one who started all this.
What did this Asari do to get you so upset?
I cannot speak more about this problem. It is too sensitive. Suffice it to say, she has compromised my authority.
Is this the same chick that I'm on a mission for?
Where can I find this Asari consort?
She is across
the
bridge
same chick.
From here. Her offices are easy enough to spot.
Alright.
Good day.
Good day, bro. I like these guys. I like these guys. What's up, my man?
Pleased greeting. Human, it is always good to see your
kind. I appreciate
kind.
That.
I am Ambassador Kalen. Genuine query. Is there something I can do for you this day?
What do you do here?
Modestly. I work to bring the problems and the requests of the L-Corps groups to the attention of the Council.
They only give us these positions to keep us quiet. The Council doesn't care about our race.
Didn't I just meet you earlier?
Chastising rebuke. Your tone is inappropriate, Dim. This human is not to blame for your malcontent or your misconceived suspicions.
Tell me about your people.
Tell me more.
I
about
like you guys.
Genuine enthusiasm. I delight in telling the history of my people. It is agreeable to share
right,
our
what's your history
with others.
Tell me about the history and origins of the L-Corps.
The L-Corps were just beginning to explore Council space when the Asari first made contact with us. With their help, we discovered the relay closest to our system, and from there the Citadel. Proudly, within one lifetime we established a regular route to the Citadel, and quickly became one of the more active species living on this great station.
What about your culture?
I'd like to know more about the culture of the L-Corps.
Frankly, we L-Corps prefer the safety and familiarity of our own colonies to the confines of space travel. Our society is built on small, tight-knit groups, though we are always welcoming to outsiders. Our government tends to be very stable. Our people are not very comfortable with sudden changes.
I like you, man.
Goodbye,
Ambassador. I like you, bro.
Sincere farewell. Good day to you, human. Enjoy your time on the Citadel.
What's your problem, my man?
Earth Clan, you are in the wrong place, I think. Your ambassador is next door in the large office.
Chastising remark. Don't be so rude,
yeah.
Din. At
yeah.
least introduce yourself.
I
fuck
am
you,
Din
Korlak.
Volus Ambassador. Is there something I can do for you, Earth Clan?
Yeah, why are you so cranky?
You seem to have a bit of a chip on your shoulder, Din.
You humans are new to the Citadel, and yet the Council has granted you great favor.
Chastising rebuke, Din. Your species has always been granted many concessions.
Mm-hmm.
Volus territory has expanded
mm-hmm.
tenfold since...
Tell him, my boy, tell
Citadel.
Him.
Details. We still have no real
Oh my
say
god.
I
don't want to hear
Citadel
you speak
space.
Anymore. Shut up.
Goodbye, Ambassador.
Don't talk to
yes,
me anymore.
Yes.
Fuck
day,
off. You're a dick. Okay, next door in the large office. Where? How do I get there? Can anybody tell me that? Can anybody be useful? I was just in this office and nobody is here. Citadel Tower. I think that's where I was supposed to go. What up, my boy?
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the Council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
What happened?
Come across anything I should know about?
Saren's a Spectre. Most of his activities are classified. I couldn't find
yeah.
anything solid. But I know he's up to something. Like you humans say, I feel
That's right.
In my
That's
gut.
What we say.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
Caden. Kate, no, come here. We talked about this shit before. You don't tell Commander Shepard what to do. Okay? You get your ass on over there. Commander Shepard does what Commander Shepard wants to do. And he does what I tell him to do. I've got the controller. Don't fall in. Alright. Man, why does this place seem all dreary and nasty and dusty and shit?
Don't be ridiculous. The Volus won't be joining the Council for years.
I'm not so sure. The humans are making a strong push, and you can bet the Volus will be right on their coattails if they succeed.
Allowing the humans to join us is a sound strategic move. But the Volus? No. The Hanar are likely to be next, then the Elcor.
You may be right. Though the Hanar need to lighten up a bit first.
You just don't like them because you have trouble understanding them.
I am one nosy bastard. I'm always listening to everybody's conversations. Captain!
The hearing's already started. Come on.
Oh, we don't have cell phones? You could have called me, bro? I mean, it's the future.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved in any way.
The investigation by Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
I resent these accusations.
Nihlus was a fellow Spectre and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when humanity
you
makes
what, bro?
Charges against me. And this must
Don't even talk to me. Get my mouth out of you. Get my name out of your dirty mouth.
You're the one who destroyed the beacon. Then you tried to cover it up.
Shift the blame to cover your own failures. Just like Captain Anderson.
I can't wait to kill you.
But what can you expect from a human?
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor, and mine.
You can't hide behind the
Tell
Council
him.
Forever.
Tell him, my boy, tell
There's
him!
There's still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
I hacked your computer, bro.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision.
Attaboy.
Waste my breath.
Fuck you. Don't look. Fuck off.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres
okay.
is denied.
I'm glad to see
I got something for you, my boy. You, right there. I got something for you.
This
okay,
meeting
bye.
Is adjourned.
I'm out. I'm not talking to you either.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council...
What, man? Why are you always talking shit?
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose
him. I don't like you, man. There's something about you.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Yeah, I like Garrus.
Any idea where we could find
him? He was just over there.
I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month. Drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with him.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard
yes, will
handle this.
I'll take care of it.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office later.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Korra's den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the ward.
Okay, so how do I get there?
I thought you said he was a drunken loser.
Couldn't hurt to go talk to him. Just be careful. I wouldn't call him reliable.
What's this up with you and Saren?
You and Saren have a history. What happened?
About 20 years ago, I was part of a mission in the Skillian Verge. I was working with Saren to find and remove a known terrorist threat. Saren eliminated his target. But a lot of people died along the way. Innocent people. And the official records just covered it all up. But I saw how he operates. No conscience. No hesitation. He'd kill 1,000 innocent civilians to end a war without a second thought.
Killing innocents doesn't end wars.
That's
it causes
right.
them.
I know how the world works, Commander. Sometimes you're forced to make unpleasant decisions. But only if there's no other way. Saren doesn't even look for another option. He's twisted, broken. He likes the violence, the killing. And he knows how to cover his tracks.
Peace.
I should go.
Good luck, Shepard. I'll be over in the ambassador's
office. I do. I need to know how to get to that damn bar. Why would nobody tell me how to get to that bar? Huh?
That guy's up to
something. Which guy?
What guy?
Which guy?
The one. I bet
okay.
All the staircases aren't just for show. They make for good defensive
yeah.
positions.
What guy?
Ever attacked.
What are you guys talking about?
You sure have to climb a lot of
this
stairs
guy?
To reach. I haven't dated yet.
What are you doing, bro?
What? Oh, no, I wasn't.
No, you come over here.
Yes, is there something...
Yeah, why are you being all hokey and suspicious?
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the Keep...
Don't get caught.
Tell him, girl.
I know
tell
what
him.
I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to
you. I think you're
going to
talk to
this.
Me about it.
We're just talking. Is there something wrong with that?
No. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings
okay.
on the Keepers. So far, I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get
yeah,
near the
it's
creatures.
Because you're not supposed to mess with them, bro. Didn't the virtual lady tell you that?
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically, we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I could help you out. I'm not worried about the
That's authority. My boy!
I don't even know who you are.
You don't know who I am? You're the only person here.
I'm Commander Shepard, with the Alliance military.
Hmm. Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
Why, though?
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the Keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what
All
makes
right.
them tick.
Good enough.
I should get going, then.
Yes, I have much work myself.
All right.
So long, and good luck
Peace,
with
homie.
The scanning.
All right, so how... Again, where's the bar? I gotta find this bar. I got two missions there.
No, I'm waiting to speak with one of the counselor's assistants.
Commander?
I'm gonna use this. I'm just gonna use this. I'm just gonna use... You don't mind, do you? Do you, Admiral? I'm just gonna use this right here. I get 30 credits every time I do that? Any of y'all know where the bar is? Alright, this is...
No, I just want to ask a couple of questions.
Where is the bar, man? Did I already scan this dude? I already scanned that one. Okay, can you take me to... Yes! That's where I want to go. I think that's where the other guy was too, right? Hope I don't get shot. Oh shit, what? What are we doing with our guns out? I don't want this gun. I want my other gun. No. See, I already done forgot how to do this, guys. No, I don't care about them. I want my gun. There we go. Y'all gonna die. I said I want my gun, man! Where's the other dude at? Come on, pop your head up. Damn, that was close. Oh, what? Alright, that's bullshit. I'm dead! How does this happen? Alright, don't be so...
That's him.
Okay, get off the corner. Over here. My green bullet's full. No, you're going down, son. Yeah. See, with my rifle, you can't step, bro. I don't use pistols, man. Yep, you're dead. And you're dead. Yeah, I bet they were.
Think we got him, Commander.
Okay, I think so, too. So let's go this way. Can we put our guns away now? What?
I see why this place is so popular. It's got quite the,
Yeah?
Hey,
yeah?
Put your tongue back in your mouth before you...
You tell him, girl.
A million light years from where humanity began, and we walk into a bar filled with men drooling over half-naked women shaking their asses on a stage.
Both?
You don't think they're here because...
Maybe it's both. Don't be so judgmental.
Back off, Rex. Fist told us to take you down if you showed
Shit.
Up. What are you waiting for?
I'm just about to go
right
down.
Here. This is Fist's only chance. If he's smart, he'll take it. He's not coming out, Rex. End of story. This story is just beginning.
Y'all gonna fight or what?
Out of my way, humans. I have no quarrel with you.
What was that all about?
He sounds like Drax from
Who
Guardians
knows?
Of the Galaxy.
Let's just try not to get caught in the middle.
I like this knife. I'm keeping it. You good, my boy?
The back rooms are private, reserved for Fist and his friends.
Who's Fist?
He owns this club, but the customers have to stay
out
front.
That's cool.
What did that other Krogan want? Rex?
Personal matter.
Not real chatty, is he?
Goodbye.
Enjoy the club.
I'll try. I'm really not here. I'm here to talk to this fool.
Alliance Military. I could have been a Marine, you know. Instead, I joined the goddamn Citadel Security. Biggest mistake of my life.
Harkin, right? I was told you could help me find someone. A Turian CSEC officer named Garrus.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to bring Saren down, eh? I know where Garrus is, but you gotta tell me something first. Did the captain let you in on his big secret?
What secret?
Is there something I should know about the captain?
The captain used to be a Spectre. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor, and then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blamed Saren. Says the tourist.
Well, he did, probably. What is that noise?
Just tell me where Garrus went.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic on the other side of the wards. Last I heard, he was going
Peace.
Back there.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go.
How about you fuck off? Hey, are one of you guys the general? There's my boy right there.
Commander. What do you want?
What's bothering you, General?
I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me forget it.
So if you feel that way, then why spread lies about her?
Because she rejected me. Me, Septimus Araka, General of the Turian Fleet.
Come on, man.
Is she really worth it? There must be other women.
It's not just any woman I want. It's her, and her alone. Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
I'm not leaving, bro.
You need to start acting like a general if you want to beat this.
I spent all my life acting like a general, and what did it get me? Huh? No. Those days are over. I'll just be what I am. A tired, lonely, worn-out soldier.
I don't think so.
You're a damn general. Quit your whining.
Ha! You got balls, kid. There are only five people.
Well, make that six. Make that six.
Talk to me like that. So you think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general?
I don't think it could hurt.
Huh. Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort. Even if she won't have me back.
Good.
Now get up and get moving, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid.
I'm always interested.
Interested in earning a few extra
I did not even see what I picked.
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes Shaira.
Yeah, I talked to that guy already.
Why does he think that?
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince him of the truth.
Wait, why can't you do it?
Why can't you tell him yourself?
Well, the last time he saw me, I was disparaging his ancestors and shouting his secrets.
What is wrong with you, man?
Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. It will exonerate Shaira.
Come on, man. You know better than that.
Who am I taking it to? Where is he?
I know
his
where
name
he
is. Zell.
Shepard, we've been there already.
He's an Elcor diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shaira.
Yeah, I know.
Well, here's the soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself.
I'm working on it. Thank you, sir. Have a good day.
Hard to imagine a general like that getting so upset about a woman.
That's because you don't understand.
Who's Jenna? Jenna. What up, Jenna?
Sorry, I'll get to you when I can.
That's all we got to talk about? Bye. All right, we're going to sit down. Oh, hello. Oh. Wow. This is what I... Yeah, I'm just going to relax a little bit. What the... I do not remember this. Bye. I hope that didn't cost me anything.
You can keep the Presidium. This is where
the okay. I thought you'd be mad at me, but...
Right. Why didn't Captain Anderson tell us he used to be a Spectre?
Maybe it's not true. Harkin's an ass. Bet he's just messing with our heads.
No, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it's true. Not that I remember if it was true or not. Alright, we need to go. It said something about the clinic. Get out of my way, lady. Emily Wong?
Commander Shepard?
Yeah, what? Hi.
I'm Emily Wong. I'm an investigative journalist working here on the Citadel. Could I have a moment of your time?
What do you need?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the Citadel, but there are places I can't go. I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it worth your time.
You can't tell people.
How do you know I'm investigating anything here on the Citadel?
I'm a good journalist, Commander Shepard. Word gets around.
Why me?
You've got to have access to better sources. Why contact me?
I'm using every source I can find, but I think I've got a better shot with you. According to your file, you survived back on Akuz when everyone else in your squad got killed. If anyone can find the worst elements of the Citadel and live to tell about it, it's you.
Alright, I'll think about it.
No promises, but if I find anything relating to your case, I'll inform you.
Thank you, Commander. You won't regret it.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do for her anyway, but... Flux... We need to go to the embassies. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. Give me a big old hug. Give us some love. Show us some love. Share it with your friends. We're going to continue the road to Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. And what we'll probably do, I didn't say this in the last video, what we're going to do is, once they give us a definite date, then I will release a video every day leading up to it. It's been a long time since I played Mass Effect, and so I wanted to get back into it, and I wanted to play it all the way through, just in case, I'm sure the stories will match somehow, but thanks again for watching. Like I said, make sure to give us a subscribe, slap the like button, and we'll see you guys in the next one.